Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will find out the possible cause of error when we use the matrix function in the calculator. First, let's input all the matrices given. Press menu, look for the fourth function, matrix function. Always start by defining the matrix. We have matrix A, so we choose 1. We have 3 rows and 3 columns. Enter the value accordingly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then proceed to the next matrix option, define matrix, matrix B, 2. We have 3 rows and 2 columns. So we press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then press option, define matrix. Now we should define matrix C. We have 2 rows and 3 columns, negative 1, 2, negative 3, 4, negative 5, 6. Then press AC to perform calculation. Part A, obtain the inverse of matrix A. To get matrix A, press option, choose matrix A, number 3, and we press inverse, and we obtain mat error. This is because the determinant of matrix A is equal to 0. We have to bear in mind that the inverse is equal to 1 over determinant times adjoint. Since 1 over 0 is undefined, that's why we obtain mat error. B, inverse of matrix B. Press AC, press option to get matrix B number 4. Inverse and we press equal. This time we obtain dimension error because it's not possible to obtain inverse for a non-square matrix. C, matrix B times A. So press AC again, option, get matrix B, 4, times, option, get matrix A, 3, and we press equal. We obtain dimension error again. This is because, as we can see, the number of columns of the first matrix is not equal to the number of rows of the second matrix. That's why we obtain mat error. So we have to bear in mind for this. Next, D. B plus or minus C. So basically, we should obtain the same dimension regardless it's plus or minus. So we just try for plus is enough. Press AC, option, matrix B, 4, plus, option, matrix C. And we press equal, dimension error again, because B and C are of different dimension. Next, E, B times D. So we have option, matrix B times, option, matrix D, number 6. And we press equal. As we can see, dimension error. This is because D is not defined. To check whether D is defined, we can press option, edit, matrix D. As we can see, the calculator shows this, which means that matrix D is not defined before. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.